Simon here with the international LGBT news headlines from Pink 60. A gay couple from upstate New York were denied a marriage license this week, with the county clerk citing her personal religious objection. Thomas Hurd and Dylan Tofton were told to make an appointment with another clerk, but they contacted the state governor instead. Pemba Hayat's Sayan Azadi has filed a complaint with the public prosecutor's office after police defended neighbours who make up antisocial reports about them. They use homophobic language in complaints about the activists not closing the curtains at times when Azadi is actually at work. A report from Sexual Minorities Uganda exposes the effects of discrimination on vulnerable groups when seeking healthcare. Medical staff have been shown to spit at LGBT service users, and others have been turned away in the belief that serving them could be illegal. More than 2,000 people signed a petition complaining about the word lesbian being omitted from a plaque honouring 19th century diarist Anne Lister. The text describes her as gender non-conforming, but doesn't reference her sexuality, despite the location being where she married her wife in 1834. And finally, the Gay Games gets underway tomorrow with the opening ceremony at the Jean Bouin Stadium in the 6e arrondissement of Paris. Competitions begin on Monday with figure skating and end on Saturday the 11th. Well, that's all from us for this week. We'll be back on Monday with more Pink 60 news.